What's up, guys? Hey there. So welcome again to a new vlog. Yeah, I see you guys. So you know what, if your first time here, smash on that subscribe button right here, boom. So you're done doing that, press on that bell so that you get notified whenever I post. Like literally right now I'm so mad at myself because nimepitwa. Like I can't believe nimepitwa na drama, and I'm not a drama person, but ni kama video ni kama drama zimepita hivyo. Natalie Tewa and the boyfriend, first of all, if you don't know who Natalie Tewa is, you need a life. You know these perfect YouTube couples, you know, they, I would call them ni venya tu hawana watoto, unajua, ningewaita the Ace family, Kanye and Kim, you know, Julia and Romeo, they were them. So these two took it on social media to troll each other. Yeah, so one of them apparently cheated. None of that even actually bothered me. I wasn't hurt by Natalie Tewa kuchapwa, ama waliachana, ama alidanganya. Literally, none of that hurt me the most. What hurt me the most was the guy deleted Natalie Tewa's videos. I was like, wait, are you for real? Like, he deleted her videos. That hurt me the most because I can relate to the passion, the energy, the time, the money. Like, why would you even do that? The passion I'm even putting on this video to make you laugh and smile, you know, look bubbly, you know, that passion. And then someone just says the best option was to be like, I'ma squeeze you and delete all your recent videos. That's fucked up. Like, you literally need a life. Now this is the other thing with Natalie Tewa. I'm neither supporting her, neither am I supporting you. Reason being, Natalie Tewa actually wrote, if you know Renez, you know he ain't what? He ain't shit. She did whatever she did. Like, she cheated. First of all, even before I get there, you people, you have your worst neighbors. You know those mapaparazzi? Awanya ulikuwa na kupaparazzi hapo. You know, nilijua tu. Wataachana, unajua? Just cut them off. Those are not friends. If they were more than friends, they would have done you much more of a better favor and not take the videos and find a better way to calm the situation down. Natalie Tewa, ukimwambia ama the way he knew you cheated, first of all, this person is not a cow, he's not a goat, and he's not a sheep. Ako na roho. He gets emotional, you know. So in the first place, when you're cheating, najue, were you expecting he would be like, aki babe, can I give you a hug? Aki pole. Tunaweza watch a movie bit to bond. Like, wait. Are you for real? Like, that was all on you. I don't feel sorry for someone, but let me just say sorry. But the other thing is, you're like, this guy is broke as fuck. I'd be like, wait, you've dated for how long? 2 years. Wow. No, me realize this guy is broke as fuck after me achana. I've been to break up. So I want to imagine, like, I want to create a picture in myself that you are the one who was to pay for the Asia vacation. Like, literally, wait. You know, as much as people do have a sponsor, this person won't be like giving you shit every day. So, do you mean other days these people are like, they don't eat breakfast, they don't eat lunch, and they don't eat supper? Like, what do you mean? This guy's broke. Come on. Like, that's so pity. Less than 48 hours later, it was the guy's birthday in between, and they end up hanging out with Vera Sidika. Team Vera pale. Vera na any fish. Okay, now I'm actually so concerned if Natalie Tewa is the one who was cheating, ama Vera Sidika was now having a thing with this guy. Because now I'm actually feeling, I'm like so positive these two. These two. I won't be shocked they're like officially dating. You don't wanna break up with someone right now, the next minute you're like, you know what? It's like I didn't give a fuck about this relationship, like, in the first place. Now let's be truthful, guys. Leave your comments. I feel like this guy might be having a thing with Vera, like, and then Vera is like, oh, you've been friends for 8 years. Are you what? Okay, yeah, 8 years. Okay, good of you. Watachana, if they're gonna be with Vera, watachana pia. I hate my friend because of this. She sees the perfect couple and she's like, you know what? Watachana. I'm like, bitch, you need a life. You know what, guys? As much as I'm gonna wrap up the video right here, don't forget to subscribe right here. I got you. But you know what? Keep smiling, man. This your world, man. Yeah, that's my never let someone disappoint you. And if they do, give them a huge smile. Be like, okay, I see you. Are you done? Like, for real? Did you just do that? Oh my God, I love it. Yes. Keep on, keep smiling. Don't let your smile fade as much as you might be breaking up with people. This is gold to you. Bye-bye.